to another one. It is a beautiful day here in southwestern Ontario. So much so, it's a good day for racing. Speaking of which, we have not been to the track in a couple of weeks. Today being Friday night, sun is shining. They're racing at Delaware Speedway, which is obviously in Delaware, just west of London, Ontario. About an hour and 15 minutes from home. We're just about there. We're going to get some asphalt action. I think tomorrow night we might head to Buxton to get some dirt. But for now, let's keep heading eastbound and get to the track because we're cutting it a little close. It is time for a public service announcement. I'm sorry to interrupt your video. However, I got to mention two things. Last night on the route to the racetrack in Delaware, I was running late. Now, I got there on time, but when you get there on time at about 7:15, races start at 7:30, and there's an abundance of people, which I was not expecting that many people, you don't get a very good vantage point to watch the races. And there's a whole lot of people walking around, a lot of people walking in front of you, things of that nature. I did the best I could. I tried to get all the races in, which I think I got them all in, but just not the best vantage point. I thought I'd give you a heads up. We are cutting it a little bit close. Racing starts at 7:30, but we have arrived. It would appear parking is going to be at a premium today.
on the backstretch.
Oh,
Trying to clear. Rolling. Center post. Going to the outside. we go. He raced number two for the late model.
Yeah.
certainly wasn't my best video when it comes to the racing, but at least we got some in. If it's your first time here and you like this type of content as well as other outdoor content, please consider subscribing. We'd love to have you along. And having said that, we'll see you on the next one. Later.